That's dupes. A different encounter than actual. What are the odds? Seriously, that's another dupes. Everybody, and welcome to episode 6 of my Pokémon Insurgence Randomizer Nuzlocke. So I did a whole bunch of training and using Thief off camera. So here is the team: Shades, Valiant, Mammy, Moomoo, Doobie, and Ted Idiote, all at level 19. I got a bunch of great items. I think the main one being Eviolite for Mammy. Yeah, a whole bunch. Oh yeah, I got a lucky egg. Wherever, yeah, there it is. I found a lucky egg, which is gonna make, especially future training, much better. So all kinds of items. I'm not really sure where it starts and where it ends. Yeah. And then a few interesting things in here as well. And then a bunch of different balls, including two master balls. Which is awesome, but most notably, while training, I have the clip, which I'll show right after this, but I got a Shiny Delta Purloin. He's named Kruger, and yeah, I'll show the clip right here.
Okay, I'm not even kidding. Shiny Delta Purloin. I was just telling someone how the shiny ball worked, too.
What's its gender?
Okay, let's try the love ball. I don't care, it's at full health. I'm doing this. Crap. Oh, and I have a quick ball! I should have threw that. I have a master ball now. Dude, I found a shiny.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm recording it from my phone. Okay, I caught it. I found a shiny. What sucks, it's a Delta Purloin. Normal Purloin was my very first encounter in this game. Not my starter, but, like, a normal Purloin sucks. This thing's a Ghost Fairy, which is really good. I didn't use the shiny ball on it. It wasn't worth it, but I caught it. This Pokemon wanders the city streets while scaring people with its illusions. It's a guy. We're naming this Kruger. How do you spell Kruger? Is it like K-R-U-E-G-A-R?
A-R.
Okay, I should know how to spell...
U-G-E-R.
I should know how to spell Kruger. I was Freddy Kruger in... Frickin'... I'm gonna have to, like, blur out the sides. My emails are open.
Yeah, I think it's, it's... K-R-U-E-G-E-R, I think.
Okay.
Hold on, let me look up Freddy.
Yeah, I was...
Yeah.
Okay.
F-R-U-E-G-E-R.
F?
K-R-U-E-G-E-R.
Okay, thank you. Oh, I got Kruger, the shiny Purloin. Wow, I'm gonna have to blur out that, I'm gonna have to blur out, like, the background or something, because my emails are open.
Unfortunately, though, we have Kathy, so we have technically two Purloins, which sucks. At least they're different types. I prefer Delta Purloin over normal Purloin, but they both suck. As you can see, I trained all of these Pokemon, also up to level 19. I'm so angry because Kruger, Matthew, and Sorrow all evolve at level 20. I could have a much better team if, like, I had these guys evolve, because then I wouldn't have to worry about bringing in a bunch of Pokemon that are unevolved. And, like, I mean, it doesn't matter, man. I got Valiant now. Valiant is gonna be really good. And Doobie is here too. Oh, Doobie has the expert belt, which I also found while training. And I probably found a few of these items too. Not the scope lens though, I think. Maybe I did. I don't know. I think I got the Nevermelt ice also during the training. But yeah, and no one's dead. Now today we have a boss battle. We have to go face the Abyssal Cultists that are in this temple. The Ancient Ruins. Crap, I didn't realize that it was that simple. Right, I got these items already. Okay. They're here. So, what do I want to give to Shades? Because she's the only one without an item. I need a dread plate. What? No, let go of the blue orb. And she's much more of a physical attack. And Sand Tomb's the only ground move. And it's special, so not the dread plate. Earth plate, that's perfect. That'll help with sand. Okay. Wahahaha! We have you cornered, Riolu. There's nowhere to run. Just stop running, Riolu. You're ours now. What are you doing? Can't you see you're scaring it? Huh? Who dares stand in the way of the Abyssal Cult? Will the two of you deal with them, please? We have a Riolu to catch. I hope you're ready to lose. The Abyssal Cult will crush you here. Alright, here we go. Please don't be too okay. Moo should be good. Oh no. No. Wait, Dragon Rage is stronger. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Okay. So here you're down. Oh, Nuzleaf. This would be a good Pokemon to stay in on, but we are 2 weeks. I'm going into Nuzleaf. Impudence, you are nothing! No, you are nothing. I beat you in like 2 minutes. Hmph. How on earth could you lose? You two have the best Pokemon we have to offer! Why do I always need to clean up after your mistakes? I'll deal with them myself in a second. For now, I'm after this Pokemon. Cool. Ah, how sweet. But your mother won't rescue you. Now quick, grunts. You've heard the rumors about this Lucario. You know why we're here. We need to catch it quickly before... Oh no. How? That's impossible. That shouldn't be able to happen. Quick, let's get out of here. We can't handle a Mega Lucario. Lucario. I only came here because I heard about this ruin, and I thought it would be interesting to explore. I'm glad I came in time. Those people were from the Abyssal Cult. From what I can tell, they're pretty similar to Team Aqua from Hoenn. They're trying to capture the legendary Pokemon, Kyogre. Mega Evolution, huh? I've heard of it before. I don't fully understand it, but it seems to be a form where Pokemon become even more powerful than before. But I remember reading that it requires a close bond between trainer and Pokemon. I wonder how that Lucario was able to do it then. I need to go research this more. I'll see you around, Rick. Don't forget, we're still racing to Sun-Touched City. Right, I'm gonna have a gym fight soon. Yeah, we can go this way now. Are you a trainer? Are you gonna fight me? Oh yes, my level cap's gone up. Frick, is he This means when I train up my Pokemon again, I'll be able to evolve Cathew and Sorrow and even Kruger. Cyan Caramel. Oh my, I ran all the way back and there was a Nurse Joy here. I guess I'll keep that on Shaves for now. Should I train first or should I go to the next area? My encounter. I doubt the levels go up very much here. Encounter. Ooh, okay. Amora and Nusharna. Okay. I don't think I have a psychic move yet. But Delta Amora is... I think it's a water grass type. We don't have a water type, and I think we could probably use one. Yeah, because we have a weakness to fire, but that thing is neutral against fire. Which doesn't necessarily help us. Nusharna, what would Nusharna do for us? I hate getting these double encounters, I'm gonna be honest. Like, I don't like choosing my encounter. I don't know which one to go for. Honestly though, I think I should go for Nusharna. It's probably gonna be really difficult to catch, but I think it's what I have to do. Or do I go for Amora? Because the Delta Amora, like I said, water grass. We could use a water type. At least at some point. Amora might be the right decision. It might be the right Pokemon. I don't know, I've never really actually used either of these two. Okay, I'll go. I think I go for Amora. Probably be easier to catch. Sorry, Nusharna. I'll just send it and overturn. Okay, now I start throwing balls. What? forgot. I was just talking about how it's a water grass type, and shade is weak to both those types. Enchanted Eagle. I am the Enchanted Eagle's uncle. I am his uncle. I know his dad. Okay. Well, I couldn't even quick ball this time. Okay, what if I give you a quick ball? Say you're special. You're wasting my time. You're so stupid, you freaking iron. You're like a ripoff of Delta Torterra. We don't need another one. Okay, insults aren't really worth it either. You are pathetic. Don't stay in the hole. Don't stay in the hole. Just don't. Why are you telling me what? Dive ball would work on this thing? I guess it doesn't. Finally! I had to say nothing. Okay. Yeah, grass water. Pokemon fights are not even noticing this and they come to fight with me. So why didn't it want to come with me? It doesn't have a fight. What do I name this thing? This thing is like a kind of like a plesiosaurus now that it lives in the water. Plessy? Well, that doesn't really sound like a name for it. Amora the Amyland. Mailbox. Sandy shorts. Because it doesn't, it can't wear pants. I don't know, sandy shorts. Wow. My names are just getting worse and worse, aren't they? Alright, let's put Mammy in the front. Let's fight this lady. This cave is cold, why don't we battle to warm up? No thank you. I have a pillow sword, just like, huddle around it. She should have kept shades in the front. Okay, only Shades is damaged. Wait, he's level 20. She's level 21. She's the highest level on the team, like two levels higher than everyone. How did that happen? Oh, I can break this? Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Alright, so, you insolent child, you can't just walk in front of me like that. Respect your elders. Well then don't block the path, you stupid man. Scizor. I can't stand. But Mumu can. Don't hurt Mumu. Mumu is 20. Razor Leaf. Doobie. Doobie, you suck. I'm sorry, Doobie. When does Doobie evolve? Koopa? So you're 4 times weak to dark, so I go into shades. Shades is gonna be level 22 already. Oh yeah, I can't rock climb yet. I should probably heal Doobie before I go into another battle. Just in case I need this, is what I mean. Is it not gonna miss? What the frick? It's done? I thought it got locked in that. What the heck? I'm setting up weak shield. Okay, this thing is dangerous. So water ice types kill me. What's the best way to deal with a water ice type? Because even Bailey, the fighting type, it's part flying, so weak to ice. Oh goodness. I gotta find a way to deal with something like this.
What you say? That you only meant well, well. Cause you did, what you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say? That it's just what we need.
Well, Doobie's dead. What is going on with this thing? Why does it get stronger? No embargo. Friggin' Doobie died out of nowhere. No, you're not gonna win. Doobie! Friggin' Doobie! Doobie, what's wrong with you? Does Ice Ball get stronger every time? Did that thing have a metronome? What was going on there? Like, I'm so confused. Wasn't even a crit. Okay, I can fight this. 11. You don't have it. Mannequin miss. Zora one. That could be really bad. This way. Physical attacker though, aren't you? Why are all of your moves except return special? Get rid of powder snow, I guess. I'm just... Doobie. Doobie's just dead. Good thing we got the Amora. We need the last time. Wow, what good use of that dark thing. Team sucks. Can I just find someone like this one day? Yeah, now I'm never gonna find. Oh crap, I'm stuck in a twist with a thief. And that didn't give me any experience. No, I took the Eviolite. Crap. Where did the Eviolite go? There it is. Not supposed to be the first one dead. Te Idiote was supposed to die first. Kathy was supposed to die first. Okay. I'm supposed to go up here. I know it hasn't hurt. Totally was slow. I'm just running from this. I can't hit fighting types. And a blue apple. That, of course, oh. See what I mean? Anything can happen. Wait, a rocky helmet? That could be so useful, but I'm not risking. I don't want to risk shades. Did I come from up here? Scope lens. Now we have two of those. Oh, and I ran right into this guy's eyesight. And he has a Landers. Thought it would do more. stop giving me these goblins. And now Mammy's poison. We could go into poison type, not poison. You'd be dead. Now we're going to poison too. Why did it use poison gas twice? I bet it wouldn't have done that if I wasn't swapping out. What is the gym battle gonna look like? How many Pokemon are gonna die there? Stop giving me these legendaries in the wild. I actually have Master Ball, so if I find a legendary, like how I found UFI earlier, then I can actually. Sun Touch City, we're here. We made it. Freaking Doobie. This has to be based on one of my other Insurgence randomizers. With Neptune, obviously. Neptune is my Cobalion, my starter Pokemon, my first randomizer. He died in the champion fight. With the rest of my team, I'll post a photo on the screen here of my team after the fight. Literally, everyone was dead except for one Pokemon who was at 1 HP. Special defense, it looks like it's a good thing so far. You're a mixed attacker. Okay, you're grass grunt, not grunt. Because I don't want three grunt attacks. So I'm gonna do a lot of off-camera training. So first, let me deposit Doobie with Neptune. Doobie, why are you my first death? You weren't supposed to. This specific Dwebble, that Delta Dwebble, Grass Poison type. It was the first ever Pokemon I actually got in Insurgence. I did an Egglock the first ever time I played this many years ago. I never made it far because I was dumb and I didn't know how to play the game. And then eventually my save file was gone. But yeah. This thing was my first ever Pokemon in this game, so I guess it's kind of ironic that it's also the first thing dead in this game. I think I'm gonna evolve Cathew, Soro, and Kruger before I end the episode. So I'm gonna do some quick training. Te Idiote. Go away. Who else should I put away for the time being? I'll just put away Moo Moo for now. I'll grab you later, Moo Moo, don't worry. I'm coming back for you, Moo Moo. I'm just going to evolve these three. Because I don't want to do that off camera. Oh yeah, and I get two more encounters in here. Is this the cave I came from? Cyan Cavern, yeah, this is where I just was. Oh, I don't want to forget to actually put these guys in the front. Oh, and I don't want to forget to give them the lucky egg. That's really important. Finally, Cathew. Cathew's evolving. Now, Cathew's fly part. Yay, no one cares. This is an option for the team. Take the lucky egg. Now we're gonna evolve Soro. Soro! Almost two levels! Okay, we have Firo. So now we have two of the starter Pokemon. Because the starters were Firo, the duo, and Kuroswine. How fitting. Give me the lucky egg. Soro, go to the back. Soro might actually be a Pokemon that'll add to the team. Like, I know it'll give me another flying type, but Firo, honestly, Firo's pretty good. He's not terrible. Now let's train Kruger. Unless Kruger is not going to evolve. I really wish Soro was my encounter. That would be cool. Kruger's 20? Okay, you do evolve at this level. Looks like a rat when it's following me. Right, nope, not you. There you are. I'll put them all back for now. And I'll grab these two. And for now, we'll keep Soro. But yeah, let's go get our other two encounters while we can. Because there should be a cave down here. Sun-touched exit way. Girafferig! Oh, figgy. Really came back for me. I had a Girafferig as my seventh encounter in my last run. And it sat in the box the entire game. I'm just gonna throw bombs. Figgy got to level 70, so technically it means I did use it at some point. hate it when they do this. And the Pokemon just waste my time. It's so annoying. Frick, I need to throw a ball. I'm gonna throw it twice. What, do you want a moon ball? I have so many. Oh, that's an enemy. Me to use one of my more important balls on you? Fine. Fine, I'll use the Snorball. You went in the Snorball. Why? What are these names? Okay. Let me go to the Pokemon Center. Let me check out Snortle. Oh, there's Snortle. That's not what I meant. Just take this. Whatever it is. I'm probably gonna have this thing on the team. I'll save Sorrow in case I need him later. Cause I'd rather have coverage. Okay, so 22 is gonna be the level of whatever I get from here. Okay, do I count this as dupes? I think I count this as dupes. That's dupes. It doesn't say I caught it because, like, I haven't evolved the Moomoo yet, but I say I'm gonna count it as dupes. Come on, give me something better. Wait, I think in the Pokemon Center, it counts as a different encounter than actual. What are the odds? Seriously, that's another dupes. That was Valiant. Finally. Delta Rosalia. Dark Doodoo came back. Not Doodoo. Dark Doodoo. Well, it was a pleasure. It's Dark Fairy, which is actually really good for what I was about to say. Puma, can you find a Puma and save it for me? Discovery, it puts onlookers to sleep with these little shadows. This is mysterious. Okay, let me heal. This episode has gone on way longer than I wanted it to. The spell tag. Pokemon, yeah! So that's not even my Sunken City account, technically. I'm going to go get an actual encounter. Wait, Pokemon. So that means in the Pokemon Center, it just says Pokemon Center. So that means if I went back to the other town, I could get something. Isn't there an egg I can buy here somewhere? I know it's none of these guys, because it's always like a weird shady looking guy. I always need to make sure I heal for something. Okay, let's see what it is. Come on, Jim. That is not terrible. How am I gonna weaken you? The turn better not do too much. Scope lines. Okay, that's good, that's good. Throwing balls. Oh, come on. throwing the knife. You got him. Punching Pokemon. Machina is said to possess the spirit of a boxer who aimed to become the world champion, having an indomitable spirit means that it will never give up. It will never give up? Does that mean it's never gonna give you up? I'm gonna name him Moose, but it's Rick Punchley. Oh yeah, he has a Soothe Bell. That's pretty good. Oh, I need a Duskstone to evolve Mysterio. Yeah, like that, now we've just kind of doubled our Pokemon. And Doobie is with Neptune forever. No matter what we do, he will never be revived unless we lose the whole game. So yeah. Sora, you can return to the box for now. Which one of these Pokemon am I gonna pick for the team? I would pick Sora, but honestly, I wanna pick someone that I probably won't mind dying. I actually really like Hitmonchan, so I'm pretty happy with this encounter. I have a lot of training to do. I'm gonna train everyone up to level 25. And when we're back next episode, you will see that I have my team selected. Anyway, time to end this one off. I'll see y'all in the next one. This is Rick Generation signing off. Sayonara, everybody.
Say,
well, Doobie's dead.